It's a lightweight bout between Rafael Dos Anjos and the former UFC lightweight champion, Frankie Edgar. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. The Brazilian is 31. The American is 34. Dos Anjos is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight.
Rafael Dos Anjos.
Ready?
Frankie Edgar.
Fight.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Edgar. Black trunks for Dos Anjos.
One thing to keep an eye out for is the take.
Oh, flying knee!
What a jab.
Big combination. Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Flying knee!
Wow, another big jab score.
Oh, what a combination.
Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Oh,
oh,
head
kick. With the kick.
Flying knee!
Hard straight punch.
Wow!
Vicious combination.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Shot to the body. He caught him with the head kick. Flying knee.
Vicious combinations. Body kick, look at that. Oh, solid jab.
That was a vicious knee that he just flopped. Nice striking.
Good head kick there.
Edgar with a punch to connect.
Edgar's pace is just so outstanding.
Tries for a low single. Side control.
Nicely done.
3 minutes remain in the round. He postures up.
Up to his feet and free. Very nicely done.
Good block there. Oh, that head kick caught him.
Goes for a single. It looks like he's looking for a guillotine choke. He drops down for it. Arm in guillotine here. He's got the leg over the back. He's got that pretty good. That's pretty tight. Tremendous pressure on the neck.
That's why you touch gloves, kids. Good game.
Wow! Frankie Edgar!
That is why you touch gloves.
Set up the choke, completed the job, and got it.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
That's why you touch gloves.
And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here.
He was doing that leaning bullshit, too. It's not, but
and
people
finally,
use it way too
time,
much. Abuse it.
No choice but to tap.
I feel like he was spamming.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's hard to remember.
Has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes. 40.
Something like he would mostly go to the body and then the head. He was spamming that flying knee, double knee. What else was it? Something else. He was definitely spamming, though. Made him tap.